Alright, here we go. Throwing the LC out. It's a metallic sardine. I've been fishing, but I haven't been recording anything, so I haven't been catching, but I've lost two of these in the past 3 weeks. Punched it off into the surf. I tied an FG knot onto a 20-pound braid, so 20-pound braid to 20-pound fluorocarbon. It was my first time tying the FG knot, and I don't know, I must have just not tied it good, so. But oh well. I guess you live and you learn. So we'll see how it goes. Here we go. Second cast. Got one. Look at that first cast with this grub. This guy out. Nice looking fish. Driving today, trying to find different spots. Didn't do a whole lot of fishing, but did catch that perch early this morning, which is pretty cool. Haven't caught a fish in the surf in a long time, so I'm happy. Oh, did you find that? Oh, thank you.
You're
and haven't been over this side of the lagoon in a long time. Gotta go in a few minutes, but I'll just cast it out here a few times. Well, didn't catch enough on the LC today, but I'm still happy. Caught that, my first barred surf perch this year. So, I mean, even though I haven't hit the surf a lot this year, I'm happy. All right, last cast and get out of here. This crazy dude. One more cast. All right, you guys, well, that's it. Didn't catch anything with the LC today, but caught something. It was worth it. First perch from the surf, or first fish from the surf in a while, so I'm happy. All right, guys, well, that's it for this one. I want to give a big shout out thanks to Edward. His YouTube channel is Hook to Cook. I was planning on mentioning him earlier in the video, but I just forgot. He's another California cat from the Central Coast. He has some great content, good videos, lots of fishing, good advice. Some of his boys on his videos also have channels of their own as well with some great content. So check his channel out, Hook to Cook. Thanks as always. Please hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate all the support. And I'll see you guys on the next one.